Sending our warmest thoughts for sure. They're tough out there. A breaking news update right now from Pingree Grove. A tough day for firefighters in these temperatures. Take a look at this video from Chopper 2. Spotted those bright orange flames, that thick smoke you see there during the warehouse fire near US 20 and Route 47. This is northwest of Elgin. At one point, this fire so intense, it melted some of the siding. Now, it's not clear if anyone inside was inside when that fire started.